little Lenny. You're as shiny as a penny.
No, that's just my necklace.
Okay, I'm sorry.
You seem sad. I feel so sad, Mama. I just want the dog to go away and let me sleep. She licks my whiskers, and it feels pretty awkward.
I'm so sorry, Lenny.
Mama, I have to say that I really feel stressed out. I need to lay my head right on here. I can't even use a pillow because that stupid dog is always near the pillows, chewing on them. So I'm going to just rest my head against the wood. Yeah, that's how bad it is. The wood. It's not so bad. It is, though, Mama. I mean, look at my eyes. I got bags under them. And then I have some bags of tuna.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Angel.
You should be. What if I rub you a little? That doesn't really help. I mean, it helps a little. You want to break out a can of tuna? That might help. That might feel a little better.
Okay, sweetie. I'm so sorry.
No, if you're going to be sorry, you're going to take the beagle and you're going to put it separated with the beagles in a beagle area.
Okay, I apologize.
No, really, she gets in my face. Okay?
Okay, Lenny, I'm so sorry.
You should be, Mama. It's your fault.